Come on, man. And with the local DBC News, LL Cool J.
He weighed in at 154 pounds with a record of 34 wins and 3 losses. He has 20 wins coming by way of knockout. Tonight, he is making his 9th defense of his title. Please welcome one of the young superstars of boxing today, the defending WBC super welterweight champion of the world, Terrible Terry Norris.
Competition's paying the price. I'm gonna knock you out. Mama said knock you out.
Out.
Some of those body shots are landing, and they're very effective when Simon Brown throws them. He's a great body puncher.
And down goes Norris. What a shocker!
He shoved.
I would not do that against Terry Norris. Blood on the lower lip of Simon Brown as the bell goes. And look at this. Norris is stunned.
They better set him down.
Derek Kelly in 87. Joseph Walker, a disqualification.
Oh, down he goes. Look at that right hand.
Terry Norris is down, and this might be it. Can he get up?
He cannot.
It might
Seven.
Be all over.
Eight. That's it.
It's over.
Terry Norris has been dethroned. What an upset.
Another good right to the body that time by Julian Jackson. Overhead chopping right. And again, the incredible knockout ratio of Jackson.
Whoa!
And that right in that, Terry Norris is gone.
He lost his concentration for one critical moment and caught a right hand from the champion.
Terry Norris struggles to get up.
He beat the count, but he said he's all right, but Joe Cortez doesn't believe him.
That's it.
Of a magnificent champion. How do you feel about that?
Well, it's a sad victory, really. You're my idol. You know, beating my idol. It's really sad, you know, but he's a great fighter. You know, still my idol. I never lose respect for this man. Never.
Did you feel...
I believe it or not, did not just say it because I'm here with Tim, but I think Tim is going to win this fight.
So you say it's going to be an upset?
I think it will be an upset. I'm hoping that Tim could pull his fight off.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. Well, that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over.